Hi, I'm Barbara Walters, and I'm here with the Austrian film star Hedy Lamarr. Today we're discussing her new big biography movie that's going to be coming out later this fall. Hi, Hedy, how are you today?
Hi, thank you.
At just 16 years old, you were thrust into the film industry, into the movie Ecstasy Girl, which was quite risque for the time period. It really scandalized all of Europe, you might even say.
Well, my mother always called me an ugly weed, so I never was aware of anything until I was older. Plain girls should always have someone telling them they are beautiful. Sometimes this works miracles.
Hedy, they called you the most beautiful woman in the world at some points in your career. What do you say about that?
Any girl can be glamorous. All she has to do is stand still and look stupid.
Your beauty in particular attracted many men, most notably your first husband, Fritz Mandel.
Yes, well, I'm not ashamed to say that no man I've ever met was my father's equal, and I have never loved any other man so much.
Yes, after Fritz, you went on to have 5 more husbands, 6 husbands in total. That's quite a racket. But let's return to Fritz for a moment. He parlayed you into his business life. You went to dinners with Mussolini, Hitler. You sat there and you were silent. He became so enraged with you at times that he actually ended up locking you into a castle. Is that correct?
That is correct.
Now, with all of these men fawning all over you, have you learned anything about life you'd like to share?
I would tell anyone who wants something from someone else to feign not wanting it. People are perverse. If you show great affection to them, they'll run the other way.
Now, a lot of critics these days have said that your beauty, your face, and your youth at the time have really held you back as a person, and that your face really obscured the intelligence.
Yes, my face is a mask I cannot remove. I have lived a torturously unhappy life.
So many people remember you as just a fallen Hollywood starlet who had her minute in fame. But in reality, you are an inventor for the ages. The frequency hopping technique that you invented led to the defeat of the Nazis, the fall of Khrushchev, and is used in almost everything we use today, from Wi-Fi to cell phones. They take a look at this in your new movie, Hedy Lamarr, the biopic. Now, let's take a look.
Myself at your door, just like all those times before. I'm not sure how I got there. All roads they lead me here. I imagine you are home in your room, all alone, and you open your eyes into mine, and everything feels better.
Just incredible. Just incredible, Hedy. Wow. Just fantastic. And you are celebrated in Europe, but in America, your invention led to the fall and, you know, later demise of Khrushchev during the Cuban Missile Crisis. That is incredible.
It was used by the battleships during the Cuban Missile Crisis.
Our country avoided national bombing because of your invention.
Yes. I'm happy I was able to help.
Change the world as we know it. We use it in Wi-Fi, we use it in our cell phones. We use it with Bluetooth. And yet you're only remembered as the risque girl and the Hollywood starlet who fell.
Yes, unfortunately, my later years have not been as remembered as my earlier ones. But, you know, all creative people want to do the unexpected.
The new Hedy Lamarr biopic coming to you this fall.